How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
It just takes one. If you're the owl, do you remember the owl in the commercial?
The owl.
One lick. There's no mystery behind that.
How many licks?
So, Kerri and I have decided to be healthy.
Oh, okay, start over.
Okay. So, Kerri and I have decided to be healthy. We've decided to
take up yoga
and better the YouTube community by putting it up. Okay, ready?
I look like I'm balding.
Okay. I do! I look like Bozo the Clown. You look kind of like Gene Wilder and
okay.
Willy Wonka.
Does that help?
Wait, put it back down.
Open that up.
The funny thing about the yoga situation is that we have a tape, circa 1995, from, his name is Baron Baptiste.
Is it really?
I swear. Yoga instruction.
By Elle and Kerri.
For remedial, remedial beginners. So time for an update.
Mm-hmm. What's the update?
I quit.
Do you have any last words, Mel Gibson of Braveheart? No freedom, blah blah blah. Take out the intestines. I won't lose you.
Open.
Reinsert Casey. Intestine. Casey was made before Braveheart.
Freedom.
For all you kids out there that aren't familiar with Casey.
Casey.
That was a theme song too.
Casey, future Braveheart reenactor!
I would just like to say that just in case John Mayer decides to watch my video, just in case, your songs speak to my soul. I will be an old grandma, and they'll say, that grandma loves John Mayer! He's such a legend!
You are totally going to have your head in the floaty thing in Futurama. You're that kind of icon. Dixon, Leonard Nimoy.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, it's funny.
He has a very interesting, like, mouth.
You know, there is something interesting about it, but it's kind of like that, like, oh, like, the left side of your face is stroke-esque, but, like, it's your instrument, and you play it however you play it.
Well, I love you.
Good.
I love you.
You are, John Mayer, one of the funniest people ever. We kind of feel that you need to date someone
that's not just the Simpsons.
See, that was mean.
And the mouth comment was totally okay.
It was a little mean too.
I just feel that John Mayer shouldn't be dating just the Simpsons. Because
you
should be dating me.
Yeah. You are funny.
No, I'm serious.
Oh, I'm not even. Put it in the video? Don't put it in the video.
I'm speaking of my heart.
My his art.